The following contest is a table ladders and chairs match, and it is for the introducing the challenger from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas, Demon.
This place is coming alive now.
It's so important to be not just physically prepared, but also mentally prepared heading into a fatal four-way match.
The only way to up the ante in a TLC match is to make it a fatal four-way. And these competitors are ready to go.
Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now.
Not today, too fast. Ooh, and he got kicked.
Good night.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
We may be looking at a future champion, Michael, and to be honest, I'd be shocked if it didn't go that way.
Well, I've been in this business a long time, and I'll admit, I've never seen anyone quite as, well, unusual as Dean Ambrose. Ambrose is eccentric, but in that ring, he is focused on destroying his opponent and making sure that opponent, whoever they are, remembers the beating that they're receiving at his hands.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Man! He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He is slowly getting dissected. Going for it again.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Creep! Boy, he just got laid out.
We know what's coming here.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
The swing! OMG, this is awesome! Man, he's still down after that move. Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Well, those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE Universe on you at all times.
Yeah, I know. After the
incredible, this has to be it.
Oh,
well, Oh, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. You either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
The ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful. He's showing no signs of letting up. Not even close.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. There's no recovering from that.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Look at the eyes.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
And he's rolling. Well, that's how you make a statement.
That.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Scaling the turnbuckles, and now he goes for it a second time.
Dean, look at this haircut! Incredible!
To avoid that.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Second time we're seeing this here. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
What force on that slam.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Ow. This just gets worse.
Oh! Oh, man! Did you hear that?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
When this guy's on, look out.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Look at this! Just a little further!
He's right there! He unhooks that thing and this is over!
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
We're looking at complete...
This could be the match right here! Can he do it?
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Victory may be within reach right here.
As this guy.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, man, did he
take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Spine first. Well, we're on the move here.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. He's looking at it.
Oh, this may very well end it.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Uh-oh. There's the finisher. This might be.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
That's it. He's done.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, right to the gut.
That packed a punch. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
TLC has been a WWE tradition since 2009, when the first event emanated from San Antonio and featured DX defeating Chris Jericho and Big Show in the main event.
Ow!
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Look at this! Just a little further!
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
It's all over but the shouting.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Look at that, another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they...
Incredible, this has to be it.
No, not again.
Nicely timed shot by Dean Ambrose.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Dropkick again.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
That's it! He's out!
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, what an incredible counter.
He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's going to have a pirate's dream soon. A sunken chest. Hey, now!
Taking this type of punishment. The leg drop bulldog. This is the end.
Yeah, you can turn out the lights on this one.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep